Respected viewers, Alhamdulillah, Al-Imdad Foundation here at the camps. As you can see, the Syrian refugees, the children, the widows, the orphans being given your donations, food packs, medical packs being donated. As you can see, may Allah accept all your donations, all your efforts. May Allah grant barakah to each and every one of you who has supported this cause, the UK official volunteer delegation, discharging your funds with professionalism and care. Jazakallah for your support. Donate online at www.alimdad.co.uk.
MashaAllah, viewers, look at this beautiful child, beautiful Syrian child, who the Al-Imdad Foundation is looking after, taking care of. Thanks to your donations and support. May Allah grant peace to the people of Syria and make it easy for them. MashaAllah, these are the future ummah of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wasallam. May Allah bless them. May Allah make it easy for them. Jazakallah for your continuous support. Donate online at www.alimdad.co.uk. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Viewers, it's quite upsetting and distressing to see what these Syrian refugees are going through. And you know, it is quite painful, but we are trying our best. The Al-Imdad Foundation are doing what we can to support them. Just look at this family here. MashaAllah, a family of 6-7 children, and the mother alone is looking after them. The food that we have provided is making a huge difference. This is your donations going through the correct recipients. MashaAllah, beautiful children. May Allah bless them. May Allah take more work from them. May Allah make them leaders of the ummah. Look at this beautiful baby. MashaAllah. May Allah grant them Jannatul Firdaus. Ameen Ya Rabbal Alameen. Jazakallah for your continuous support. Remember, the Al-Imdad Foundation appealed, you donated, and as you can see, we are delivering. Jazakallah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. MashaAllah.
Dear viewers, a small little baby. See here. A small little baby. A Syrian baby. It needs your help. A small little baby. It's asking you. And it's infancy. Please support me with your donations of your sadqah, your zakat, your lillah. A small little operation of a cleft lip surgery for £150 can make this child smile even more beautiful. I request you, please support Al-Imdad Foundation, supporting children and help them with a smile on www.alimdad.co.uk. Jazakallah.
As-salamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Respected viewers, listeners around the globe, alhamdulillah, I am now with the Syrian refugees. I have here the country director from the United Kingdom, Hafiz Abdul Samad, and we have our projects, international projects coordinator, Zubair Balimullah, who will expand on more where your donations are being delivered.
Viewers, what can we say? Alhamdulillah, the UK volunteer delegation, the unity, the muhabbat between them has amazed me. And this is barakah, and alhamdulillah, whatever you donated, we can assure you, it's been discharged and delivered with professionalism and care. Jazakallah for your continuous support. These boys, mashallah, may Allah bless them and take more work from them. And inshallah, our international projects coordinator will explain to you what has been delivered today, inshallah.
Jazakallah. Alhamdulillah, Al-Imdad Foundation UK is proud. A delegation of 12 members, where they have on their own accord raised £10,000 each. In fact, in certain cases, over £10,000. But we are here as a promise fulfilled in the Za'atari camp in Jordan. You can see behind me all of these orphans, the widows, all of these children. They are at your mercy, and your donations being delivered. Alhamdulillah, and I can only assure you that your donations have been delivered to the right recipients. I assure you and I request you to please, in confidence, continue supporting Al-Imdad Foundation. And a big well done to all the delegation of these 12 members who's come and raised the money and mashallah come to discharge your funds. Jazakallah, keep supporting Al-Imdad Foundation on the www.alimdad.co.uk. Jazakallah, shukran.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, dear respected viewers and friends and family in UK. As you can see, we are distributing the blue bags which are prepared by the Mullah family. And alhamdulillah, you can see they're very excited about it. And we've got Brother Talha who has just given it out to all the kids, and he's actually making a rare one. Brother Talha, can you give us some few words about the, about who
as you
who made these?
As you can see, all these kids have prepared them. We've got all these names. Big thanks to all the kids for working hard.
So alhamdulillah, to see such excitement on these kids, it brings peace to our hearts, it brings peace to our souls, it brings peace to everyone else. And one thing I can't express anymore is that to see smiles on beautiful to these kids' faces, to see smiles on these kids' faces is just unbelievable. And it puts such big smiles on our faces as well. So please continue donating and continue with your du'as, and please, for more updates and for more information, please visit www.alimdad.co.uk. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
النور تدفق من فينا إذ أشرق وجه أمانينا والبحر أضاء بلؤلؤه أحروف البوح زهت فينا النور تدفق من فينا إذ أشرق وجه أمانينا والبحر أضاء بلؤلؤه فحروف البوح زهت فينا
جدنا بحروف مثقلة بهموم تجري مآقينا جئنا بجراح متعبة ذكرى ومآس تشجينا ذكرى ومآس تشجينا صغنا أبياتا من أمل فدروب العزم تحيينا بحر للخير يقدمنا لحروف الصدق يملينا
صغنا أبياتا من أمل فدروب العزم تحيينا بحر للخير يقدمنا لحروف الصدق يملينا
بحر بالحب شواطئه رسمت فترنم حدينا
بالشوق نجدف مركبه بالود نشدد أيدينا نسمو بالحرف وننشده فمكان العز معالينا النور تدفق من فينا إذ أشرق وجه أمانينا والبحر أضاء بلؤلؤه أحروف البوح زهت فينا النور تدفق من فينا إذ أشرق وجه أمانينا والبحر أضاء بلؤلؤه فحروف البوح زهت فينا
جدنا بحروف مثقلة بهموم تجري مآقينا جئنا بجراح متعبة ذكرى ومآس تشجينا ذكرى ومآس تشجينا
صغنا أبياتا من أمل فدروب العزم تحيينا بحر للخير يقدمنا لحروف الصدق يملينا صغنا أبياتا من أمل فدروب العزم تحيينا بحر للخير يقدمنا لحروف الصدق يملينا
بحر بالحب شواطئه عاصمت فترنم حدينا بالشوق نجدف مركبه بالود نشدد أيدينا نسمو بالحرف وننشده فمكان العز معالينا النور تدفق من فينا إذ أشرق وجه أمانينا والبحر أضاء بلؤلؤه أحروف البوح زهت فينا النور تدفق من فينا إذ أشرق وجه أمانينا والبحر أضاء بلؤلؤه أحروف البوح زهت فينا جدنا بحروف مثقلات بهموم تجري مآقينا جئنا بجراح متعبة ذكرى ومآس تشجينا ذكرى ومآس تشجينا صغنا أبياتا من أمل فدروب العزم تحيينا بحر للخير يقدمنا لحروف الصدق يملينا صغنا أبياتا من أمل فدروب العزم تحيينا بحر للخير يقدمنا لحروف الصدق يملينا بحر بالحب شواطئه رسمت فترنم حدينا بالشوق نجدف مركب